So you're wondering where you're gonna eat tonight? Yeah, so am I, so let's talk about that. What's going on, everyone? My name is Jaden. I'm a realtor here in Houston, and if you're new, I make videos weekly on the best places to live in Houston, the cost of living in Houston, I mean basically everything Houston. So hey, if that sounds interesting to you, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe right down there as well. But hey, you're not here to listen to me ramble. You're here to find the best places to eat in Houston, right? Well, you're in luck, because today I'm going to be going over the top 7 restaurants to eat in downtown Houston, in my opinion. And I'll also be giving you guys a sneak peek on what it looks like on the inside, while also showing you some of their top-selling dishes. Now that a sense of normalcy is slowly but surely returning to Houston's dining scene, it's time for an update on some of the best restaurants. This video is intended to answer that age-old question of, where should we eat tonight? From perfect fish tacos to creative American cuisine and everything in between, I just realized that rhymes. These 7 restaurants are a crucial addition to your dining routine. Now that we got all that out of the way, let's dive right in. For this first spot, why not start off with a banger at the State of Grace? Opened in September of 2015 in the classic, refurbished Lamar River Oaks Shopping Center, State of Grace is home to one of Houston's best oyster bars. Take a look beyond the bivalves on the menu for stunning, splurge-worthy plates, like hearth-roasted octopus, cacio e pepe spaghettini, showered in grana panadino cheese, and Bernays slathered steaks. During their oyster happy hour, be sure to snag some mouth-watering $1.50 raw oysters every week Monday through Friday from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. When dining here, you should expect everything that leaves their kitchen to be fine-tuned and centered around quality and detail. Some delicious mains include lobster ravioli, glazed ham and figs, and the grilled octopus salad. The dessert menu isn't holding back either, with treats like sticky toffee pudding, candy bar chocolate tarts, and a riff on one of Ford's favorite childhood treats, pecan ice cream balls covered in hot fudge. So now that we got a chance to take a look at one of my favorite spots on this list, it's time to head over to the next spot. Now this next spot is a little bit more special than all of the other ones on this list, taking the whole restaurant concept to another level. And that next spot is the 1/5 restaurant. 1/5 was opened in 2017 and is owned and operated by their chef, Chris Shepherd. And the concept for this restaurant is a little bit different than your typical restaurant. They rotate their menus and titles every year and seeks to complete 5 restaurants in 5 years. When he and his business partners were approached about the possibility of taking over this building for only 5 years, his first response was to walk away. "But then I started thinking about all the ideas I've had in my head about my next concept," said Chris. "I know it's unconventional, but I realized this short-term lease could give me the freedom to execute all the concepts I want to do," said Chris. During 2017 and 18, the restaurant operated as 1/5 Romance Languages. The restaurant became 1/5 Gulf Coast in 2019, then became 1/5 Southern Comfort in 2020. And now their current concept is Red Sauce Italian. You definitely gotta take a stop by 1/5, because honestly, this is one of Houston's most creative restaurants. Now be warned, this next one may hit you with a little bit of 80s nostalgia. That's right, we're eating like a beast at Hungry Like a Wolf. Hungry Like a Wolf offers its diners a nostalgic atmosphere back to the days of arcade games, breakdancing, and MTV actually playing music videos. Owner Andrew Adams said the environment, the music, the decor, the outfits, the neon will all be 80s themed. And the menu will have an influence of names all from the 80s. Dishes on the menu will reference cultural artifacts from the era that will surely appeal to anyone who remembers Max Headroom. They also offer all-day breakfast. Now, some popular items on the menu include the Purple Rain pancakes and the Pretty in Pink, which is French toast stuffed with strawberries and cream cheese. Hungry Like a Wolf truly has it all, and honestly, if you're missing your childhood just a little bit, this could be the perfect spot to reminisce those childhood memories. So this next spot we got on this list is a little bit more upscale than the last restaurants we mentioned. That's right, we're heading over to Vic and Anthony's Steakhouse. Vic and Anthony's Steakhouse features an elegant, yet intimate atmosphere, created with an undeniable attention to detail. Their award-winning menu features only the finest prime beef, fresh seafood, delicate desserts, as well as an extensive wine collection. With it being an upscale steakhouse, you'd expect the prices to be outrageous, right? Now honestly, they're not even that expensive for being a nice steakhouse. An average bill of 2 usually costs anywhere from $52 to upwards of $110. So if you're wanting to grab a nice, quality steak with excellent service and some great drinks, this is definitely the spot I'd recommend. Now this next spot on this list will leave you wanting more and more and more and more and more. That's right, we're gonna stop by one of Houston's finest culinary gems. That'd be the beautiful restaurant of Turner's. Turner's is an exclusive dining and social establishment. They offer a blend of timeless American and continental dishes by award-winning executive chef Robert DeGrande. Robert is widely recognized as one of the most celebrated chefs as having pioneered and developed Houston's culinary scene. This luxury restaurant is perfect for a date night or a weekday splurge. Thanks to dishes like creamy lobster bisque, beef carpaccio with king crab, and some solid raw bar options. Caviar service is an offer for those of you who are really looking to ball out. When it comes to timeless culinary traditions, Turner's is known to produce superior plates, including a picture-perfect lobster thermidor. This classic dish is slathered in an avocado funnel egg custard sauce mixed with tender lobster meat, then roasted in the oven for a perfect crisp. And if that's not enough to finish it off, a server showers the dish in lobster sauce tableside. This is one of Houston's finest spots for a reason. And if you don't want to go to any other spot, I definitely recommend at least stopping by this one. Now, this next spot on our list will definitely leave you speechless. With their new American French-inspired dishes infused with pure passion and integrity, that's right, we're stopping at Bodorn's. After opening in the midst of a pandemic, Chef Aaron Bodorn's namesake restaurant is already a local favorite around the city. The menus are comprised of seasonally rotating dishes, global wines, and handcrafted cocktails. The dishes here are more than excellent. They're thoughtful and balanced. Some of my favorites on the menu include the gnocchi with mule mushrooms and the decadent sea urchin spaghetti. And even the starters menu is equally compelling, with options like foie gras served with pineapple and a macadamia nut broche donut. So for this last one on the list, it's another steakhouse. But trust me, it's not no ordinary steakhouse. I like the wording that chef and owner Chris Shepherd puts it. It's a take on a steakhouse. It's unconventional. It's driven by quality, and most importantly, it's fun. Now, I couldn't say it better myself. Georgia James is fun. And that's where we're stopping at today, the beautiful steakhouse of Georgia James. Georgia James serves the food just how Chris would cook at home. Just walking through the front doors gives you that I'm home type of feel, and it totally fits their whole vibe. With cast iron seared steaks, wood fire roasted whole lobster, mixed with lots of cold seafood and seasonal sides. Chris named the restaurant after his parents. This restaurant strives to be the steakhouse that cares about sourcing quality product, technique, execution, and the highest level of service. And I'm telling you right now, they hit that nail right on the head. This restaurant is the definition of fine-tooth perfection. And I know I said this about most of these restaurants on this list, but if you don't go to any other restaurant, I'm telling you, please go to Georgia James. It's awesome. So that's actually going to wrap up today's video. What do you guys think about this list? Did you guys find a restaurant or two that you're adding to your dining routine? I mean, I hope so, because that's kind of the reason I made this video. But if you ended up not finding a restaurant that you liked, please leave me a comment down in the comments below, and I'll be sure to make a part two on it. Now, I was going to make a top 10 list, but most of you guys wouldn't watch a 15-minute video, so I thought this was better. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please be sure to leave me a like, and why not subscribe while you're down there too? Oh yeah, that's right, I almost forgot. I'm partnering with Public, which is an all-in-one networking and investing platform. And the good thing is, Public doesn't sell any of your data to other companies, like Robinhood or Webull. Didn't mean to throw them under the bus, but they do. So if you guys are interested and want to get started investing today, be sure to click the link down below, and Public will be giving you a free stock worth up to $70. So I'm telling you, click the link down below. It's free money. Just do it. Now, if you guys have any questions about living in Houston, or you just want to pick my brain, feel free to send me a DM on Instagram, give me a call, give me a text. I mean, I always answer my phone, so just give me a shout. All my contact information is in the description below, so I got you. So thank you all for staying to the end, and as always, stay safe, keep grinding, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.